Okay, let's do this. I was too lazy to record an intro for this whole thing, so I'm just jumping right into it. What are we looking at here? Two of these. It's a pumpkin patch. That's way out there. Okay. There we are. Bigger plates are harder to stick on. There we go. So I suppose. Let me get the off brand. Can't all be perfect. Should have been easy, and it wasn't. That's awesome. There. Open up more base. The scroll gets a nice layer. Then we're doing the exact same thing again. Ah, but this time these are changed up a little bit to reinforce. That's smart. Doing these the opposites. There's our other angle. There we are. There it is. There's this one. Come here. Very nice. Hidden in the pumpkins. Okay. That is not the correct piece. There it is. Very cool. So not this one. That one. Yeah, makes more sense. This guy. This guy. Are slightly darker, slightly different fit, kind of odd, but again, off-brand, so can't complain too much. That's what you get when you don't buy the name-brand stuff, that's for sure. Quality can definitely be iffy, but the sets can be very beautiful. Makes me happy. Get on there. This like nice sand purple color for this piece. That's kind of cool. Right. We are coming together here. Oh, no way. I get it. If you're watching, can you guess what this is going to be about? That one. This one. This one. Oh, how interesting. Okay. Nice. Wait, did you get that right? Didn't I? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Gravestone is just going where? I see the other side. Like that. Nice. Okay. This is amazing. Look how cute that is. Oh my god. That's just gonna go. Oh, I see you. So there he is, hovering above his grave. That's pretty cute. Pretty cute. All right, next. Here's these last bits. Nope, that's not the right one. This one. Kind of a fun walkie way of doing something. Let's go like that. you see? Look at that. That is pretty groovy. I'm just gonna do the backwards. Ha! Nice. Okay, next. Go. It looks right? Feels off, but okay, let's go with that for now. Get sort of fence piece hanging over the edge. I really like that effect. It's nice. It's going to just look a little bit off. That's really clever, I see. Now we got the red glow. That's awesome. Yeah, that's pretty smart. I love that. Oh, not so much that. Wicked. What am I missing here? Oh, okay. Just these last little bits. Well, it seems a little bit anticlimactic to just end it on that. I kind of wish zero is a little more prominent. We can still work on that. Yeah, no, it's there. I like it. It's chilling. But yeah, I think we can do a little bit better. That, because let this guy just keep it around. Seems like not a good place for him. Hey, old Jack, what do you think, bud? That there, and I got the one face for him, but that's all right. Here, we can have him sing. Perfect. Love it.
Thank you for watching. If you do decide to buy the set, please be sure to use one of the affiliate links in the description below. All net profit will go directly towards me buying new LEGO sets, which I will then show on the channel. So if you think about it, you're really doing yourself a favor by clicking there. Also, if this is the first time you have ever watched a video ever on the internet, please be sure to like and subscribe to help support the channel and blah, blah, blah. I don't know if that's what all the cool kids seem to say on here. Anyway, it'd be pretty rock and roll if you did.